So finally, Andrew Cuomo being squeezed a little bit by the media, he's now demonstrating why he's a member of the party of liars, thieves, cheaters, and creeps. I wonder if he would have found it funny or a joke or playfulness if a powerful man was sexually harassing one of his daughters. It's time for Cuomo, Loco Cuomo, to go. It's enough he killed all those old folks in the nursing homes. Now, come to find out, he's a total creep and a real bully too.